nothing to plunder.
Put away that.
You haven't seen the last of me.
Thank you.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
Halt! Who goes there? You haven't come to send me back into the ore mines, have you? I'll have to disappoint you then. There's no way I'm going back.
What are you doing out here?
Stupid question. Hiding! What else? Those malicious swines have... There's spies everywhere, you know. I'm not going back into the mine and that's final.
That roast smells good.
Don't touch!
What's wrong with you?
You have to ask that? Just look around you. These damn lurkers have spread across the entire river since I've come here. First, there are only two. Since yesterday, I've counted five at least. No idea how I'm ever gonna get out of here.
Have you tried getting through to the pass?
Do I look insane to you? 20 soldiers couldn't drag me out of here as long as those beasts are out there. I despise those things. I only have to smell them, and I break out in a cold sweat. And their constant gurgling makes the blood freeze in my veins. If you're that eager to have them skin you alive, go right ahead.
What would you give me if I killed the things?
Well, it would be enough if those lurkers in front of the cave would disappear. I found a blank runestone. Since you're a magician, I'm sure you can make use of it. I would give it to you in exchange.
The lurkers in front of the cave are gone.
Great. Now I can breathe again at last. Here's what I promised you.
Will you cross the pass now?
Forget it, man. If they catch me, they'll take me back to the mines. I'm staying put.
That roast smells good.
Don't touch! My God. How brutal.
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Nothing there.
Yes! Run as fast as you can!
Stop right there, you lowlife!
Nothing there.